Welcome back, viewers. It's a sad day for Bihar as 83 people have died due to the lightning in almost all districts of Bihar. There is an alert for heavy rainfall with thunder showers in the next few days now. Republic TV's Prakash, my colleague, spoke to the principal secretary of Patna's disaster management recently. Let's take a look.
As we get to know that 83 people have lost lives and in different parts of Bihar, you are offering compensation to all those people who have died?
Yeah, it's an extremely unfortunate day for us and for the state. 83 people have lost their lives, 13 in Gopalganj and 8 each in Madhubani and Nawada and rest, you know, other 20 districts. The Honorable Chief Minister has announced a payment of 4 lakh rupees to the kith and kin of the disease. And as per our SOP, we hope to make the payment by this evening only, late night.
What led to this lightning? Was there enough formation in the skies?
It's a matter of a study, maybe. I would just like to tell you one thing, that the early warning system, what we have from Earth Network, and this is working in 4 or 5 states. So we have a system where once the polygons, they develop. Now, the moment this color changes to violet, it means it's very severe. And then the second category is the orange and third is the green. So the moment we see this, and if you put your cursor there, then you know the district and the village. So you know the radius of 5-6 kilometers where the probability of lightning striking is there. So today we have sensitized our district magistrates again today. And so that once we get this information of 20 minutes lag, at least we should try our best to inform the local elected representatives, to people, to the block development officer. It's quite a difficult task, but at least we should make that effort, and that's what we are doing. And we are monitoring it on our system also, because the warning which we have got from IMD till 29th, 30th, we are all on alert mode, and we are expecting a lot of rains in North Bihar districts also.
So there we have Mr. Pratyay Amrit. Also, there are signs that in the days to come there would be more lightning and thunderstorms in Bihar.